On different occasions, by God's grace, I was inspired to write some bhajan or kirtan or something. And one day I was feeling that I didn't pay my homage to Bhagavan Veda Vyasa. So then this came out. Okay? Bhagavan Veda Vyasa Stuti. Namo Namaste Stu Vishala Buddhe. Namo Namo Guru Vyasa Mahatmane. Very simple it is. Again and again, Namaskar to Vishala Buddhi, Guru, Mahatma, Veda Vyasa. How he is, you know. Nahi Chaturmukh Phir Bhi Ye Brahma. Nahi Chaturmukh, even though four faces are not there, but he is Brahma. Nahi Chaturbhuja Yehe Vishnu Dibahu. He has only two hands, Aparo Hari, but he is Hari, he is Vishnu. Nahi Trilochan. Shankara has the third eye, you know. Trilochan Bhagavan. He is not Trilochan, but he is Shankara. Means even though the signs of Brahma Vishnu Mahesh, they are not there, but he is Brahma Vishnu Mahesh. Because he kindles longing for knowledge in our heart. Therefore, he is Brahma. He sustains it. Therefore, Vishnu. And he removes obstacle. Therefore, Shiva also. Nahi Trilochana Shankara Shivji Isha Vibhuti Vyasa Maharshi. Bhagavan's Vibhuti. It is said, no? Muninam Appyaham Vyasa. Among Munis, I am Vyasa, that Bhagavan said. And we have already seen in Bhagavat, he is the avatar of Bhagavan. Now, little biographical sketch. Parasharatmaja. He is the son of Parashar Rishi and Satyavati Suta. His mother's name is Satyavati. Vasishta Vamshaja. In the dynasty of Vasishta Rishi only, he is born. Shuka Priyatat, that also is, and he is the very dear father of Shukadeva. Now we have been every day seeing, you know, Shukadeva is Badarayana. He is called Badarayana because he lives in Badriyavanam, they are called Badarayana. Krishna Dvaipayana, his name is Krishna Dvaipayana. When he was born in one island of Yamunaji, Dvipa, that Dvipa was Ayana, therefore Dvaipayana. And his complexion was dark, that's why it's called Krishna Dvaipayana. Thus, Bhushita Vivida Khyata Avinhana. So many famous names are there of Bhagavan Veda Vyasa. Achha, now what about his work? Veda Sampadaka is the editor of Vedas. Veda Mimamsaka is the analyzer, exponents of the Vedas. Veda Prashikshaka, and he is the teacher of Veda. And Veda Pracharaka, propagator of Veda. And all this we have seen in Bhagavatam continuously, we have seen, you know. Jnanakosha Mahabharata Data. And he has given the encyclopedia of knowledge called Mahabharata. Ashtadasha Purana Nirmata. He is also the author of 18 Puranas. Thus, Vaidika Dharma Vijnana Prakashaka. Is the illuminator or brings to light what Vaidika Dharma Vijnana. So in Vedas, there is Dharma Bhag and Vijnana means Upanishad Bhag. Dharma and Vijnana. But the best is Mahima Bhakti Ki Shikhara Prasthapaka. But he installed Bhakti on the top of the mountain. That's what in Bhagavatam. Sada Rini Ham Aapake Guru, great Shrestha Guru, we are ever indebted to you. And our prayer is, Krupa Drishti Rahe Aapaki Hamapa. May your grace and the glance of grace be always on us. Namo Namaste Stu Vishala Buddhe. Namo Namo Guru Vyasa Mahatmane. Nahi Chatur Mukha Phirabhiye Brahma. Nahi Chatur Bhuja Yehe Vishnu. Nahi Trilochan,
Shankar Shivaji. Isha Vibhuti Vyasa Maharshi. Namo Namaste Stu Vishala Buddhe. Namo Namo Guru Vyasa Mahatmane. Parasharatmaj Satyavati Suta. Vasishtha Vamshaj Shuka Priyatata. Vadarayana Krishna Dvaipayana. Vadarayana Krishna Dvaipayana. Bhushita Vividha Khyata Avidhana. Namaste Stu Vishala Buddhe. Namo Namo Guru Vyasa Mahatmane. Veda Sampadaka Veda Mimasaka. Veda Prashikshaka Veda Pracharaka. Jnana Kosha Mahabharata Data. Jnana Kosha Mahabharata Data. Ashtadasha Purana Nirmata. Namo Namaste Stu Vishala Buddhe. Namo Namo Guru Vyasa Mahatmane. Vaidika Dharma Vigana Prakashaka. Mahima Bhakti Ki Shikhar Pe Sthapak. Sadaruni Hum Aapke Guruvar. Kripa Drishti Rahe Aapki Hum Par. Namo Namaste Stu Vishala Buddhe. Namo Namo Guru Vyasa Mahatmane. Namo Namo Guru Vyasa Mahatmane.